Eyo, it's Lucy. Welcome back to a brand new video. And today it's the last game of the season. Today against Motherwell. I'm really looking forward to today's game. I'm really excited because there's stuff happening over at Celtic Park today. So I'm really excited. I think it will be 3-0 Celtic today. Oh, look at that. Oh, dodging everyone today. I think it'll be 3-0 Celtic today. I think Rogers will get his last goal for the club today. Yagi Matis and Kyogo. Let's get into Celtic Park and get some interviews.
What's Celtic? Yeah!
Champions again, away, away! Champions again! Champions again! Champions again, away!
So, as you can see, the Premiership trophy is back where it belongs, and paradise on the Celtic wing. And the champions are going to be here to walk with the trophy back into paradise. But before that, we promised you a special guest. And who better than a former Celtic captain, a Champions League winner, a man that knows everything that it takes to come to Celtic Park when we really, really, really need to bring the trophy home. Please welcome Paul Lambert!
Making his way from paradise. Once again, let's hear it for Paul Lambert. The Celtic, the Celtic, the Celtic. That's the way we like it. We like it. We like it.
Celtic captain, Paul Lambert!
champions again, away, away!
So there's no interviews today. I've just got on to the talks, but I'm so sorry. It was absolutely jam-packed outside. So I just get in the stadium and I'm so sorry there's no interviews. It'll still be as normal match tomorrow. So make sure you like, subscribe, and I'll look for this too.
The manager has his medal, the captain has his medal, and he has a trophy, so with